Keurig is admitting their cold brewers are a flop. Well, now the company is issuing refunds. The admission comes just 10 months after debuting the iced coffee machine. So once the remaining cold brew pods run out in stores, that's it. As for people who have one at home, just contact the company for a refund.
Well, that's a bummer. I like my iced coffee.
Yeah.